you could say we've started. Well, that little flurry went well early. Nice bird. He's hit. Flagman showing now on the rise. Late time he turned up. Well, we're seeing some cracking pheasants at the moment, but unfortunately, they're getting away. There's another one coming there. Lovely bird, look at that. What a cracker. And again. That one was just a little bit lower. Yeah. Well, I wouldn't have thought the average is too good at the moment. Oh, he's down.
Can you pick that one, Keith?
That's it, I'm seeing some heads on the rim, mate. It's the end of that. On to the next one. Bit of picking up today, but not that much.
Who's that? You'll be starring on the next video.
I see the cavalry showing through the hedges there, I suppose they've got a few. It's like the Brockenhurst Brigade there might have got a couple, hopefully. He's got one he's carrying there, but it's like young Ben or Paul was right up there on the rim. Still going back.
We can't walk very fast, can he?
No.
Flag there showing by the tree, so we should be underway soon on drive number two. Looks like we've got somebody a little bit more able bodied on flag duty today, and we need it. Showing on this, coming across. He's down.
Hey, hey. Hey, 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 hey.
Big cubby there, and through. Got on them a bit late, boys. And again behind.
I had him.
Reload. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Look at that one. There's a little one. Ah, yeah. He was a right height, that one.
Dog. Again.
Well, he's launched off.
There's a cracker for you.
That's still a pheasant.
Yeah.
Is that Jolly again?
Yeah.
That's a nice bird.
Yeah, Kev, he's about right out for you.
Which bayonets?
And drive number two draws to a close. I don't think we're going too far down to do the plateau off now. There's Trevor with the two partridges he's been carrying about all day. Guns are out. This is driver number three. We're gonna do this plateau up to my right off. Try and catch up with these partridges.
Runner. Hi, hi.
Good.
Be gone from there. A shot, Kev. Oh, shot. A beer going through. A couple down. That's it. Finish it off. Well done, Kev.
Up.
He's it. It's down. Oh, you flicked him, Kev. Left hand wing, mate. That looks like could be it for this drive. And then we'll be off to the barn to be wild for lunch.
They don't want to do it.
Yeah.
Well, they're
hard on
them.
Yeah, exactly. Or make
them
walk to
be
in the
man.
Yeah. Three shots, you know.
Bring it on then. Bring it on.
7-8-3-6-3.
Mr. Tealsway should be on there right in a minute. Carrying feather, I'm pretty sure. There he is. Come a couple! Nice shot, whoever hit it. Reload, chaps, because there's more as a pheasant here. Let's take it out. Reload. Come on, John, that pheasant, look at it.
God Christ.
One down there. Shape up. Reload, come on, shoot it there. Bang. Oh, he's down. Take it out there.
Come on, John.
Now. What about this one then? That's better, shoot him out in front. Come on, you gotta have one of these boys. Shot, John, and again. And again, that's it. We never left them right for them two.
Okay, John.
And again, just need a bit of a reload. Nice shot, he's there. Shot. Must be the unluckiest partridge in Dorset, that one. John, in the head, stop shooting the bits off of them. Oh, come on. One shot there. Shot. This will come about one or the other there.
Six,
you out there, Ted? I was astonished.
Alright, I shot at them. Oh, there's one. There's one. He's down. He shot that, Kevin did. Just dropped there, he ain't going nowhere. That's a better one. And he's hit. Way back there. Might be Keith, look up. Hey, another. Oh. Coming on. Go on, Keith, over top the tree, mate. Yes. Go on, Z, bring it on. Good girl. That's down as well. Nice bird, that guy out from way back. Down, nice shot. Kevin's had another thump.
See.
Oh dear, see. Nice shot. Still some more coming out there. Over the tree, Keith. Shot, mate. Look out, Keith or Kevin or one of you.
Oh, I ain't. Come on.
A nice one. Oh, shot at the back. That's drawing to a close, yeah, there's a shout for all out. Well, that wasn't a bad little droid to finish today. There's the boss and Sido loaded up with pheasants. And the cavalry's in there now. Going through the cover. I'll sweep up any that are left, hopefully.
One shot, all the parties went over, didn't they? One shot.